What if Vegapunk has secretly planned a game-changing event after his death? In chapter 1064, we see Dragon and Vegapunk talking, and Vegapunk telling him his death is near. Obviously, a big question going around is the nature of Dragon and Vegapunk's relationship, and if Vegapunk is indeed part of the Revolutionary Army. If he is, I think it's very possible he has a secret plan in store in the event of his death, and I will break down the three things I think it will be, if not all three of them together. Number 1. The Sephrum and Pacifistas. We know Vegapunk has made the Sephrum and Pacifistas for the world government, causing mayhem and destruction, but if Vegapunk is indeed part of the Revolutionary Army, what if he built a protocol that designs, Tony Stark style? To switch sides and aid the Revolutionary Army, or a literal kill switch, and they are bombs and will detonate at the right time and right place. Seeing how powerful the Sephrum are and the crazy number of pacifistas would make for a crazy turn in battle against the world government. 2. Mass exposure of the world government. We know Cypherpol is currently on their way to eliminate Vegapunk, and Lucy questions if it is related to what happened in Lelucia, which Im Sama destroyed. Vegapunk not only holds the most devil fruit knowledge and understanding, but he surely has learned and come across many of the Void Century secrets in his years of work. It is very plausible to believe that he has a transponder snail video set up to air all across the world in the event of his death, exposing the secrets of the Void Century and Im Sama, setting the world even further into chaos and towards the final war. I really think this would be an epic, ground-shaking moment. 3. Devil Fruits. We know Vegapunk has studied how to infuse devil fruits with items, so what if he has already infused a large number of items with devil fruits and will give Dragon an army of items, or even better, a ship infused with the devil fruit? I think I'll save that for its own video though. I definitely think Vegapunk will have a plan set up for his death. What do you guys think?